And another interesting thing about Dimmitt, I don't know whether anyone else did or not, we all took the itch. That old, just old itch. And Mother asked the doctor, said, "Why is that, Dr. Miller, that we all have itch?" And he says, "It's from the dirt and from the food that we're having to eat. We didn't have the green vegetables and things like that." And we'd go home and she'd mix up sulfur and grease and smear it on us and put our old clothes on us. And we'd sleep in those. And then the next morning, early, we'd get up and take a bath and put on clean clothes and go to school. And we'd still itch. Everybody was itching, teachers and all.